And now we will hand over to our weather correspondent, Kiera.
Thank you, Sarah. And as you can see, if you look out your window, today is rainy. Because, well, we're in England.